Hey guys, it's Kelly. I got a quick share for you. Oh my gosh, my desk is a disaster. This is the charm that I made for the lady. I put on my Facebook page. I was so excited. I went to lunch at Olive Garden and our favorite waitress, she noticed my purse charm. I get them noticed all the time. And she also special ordered one. And I did it all. She wanted blue, so that's what I used. I got it all in blue. So just a variety of beads on there. And then my signature butterfly. And I changed and put a little quail tail on it. I think that looks cool. I like that addition to it. So just all kinds of different blue beads and some white and all silver. So it sparkled a lot. And some charms. A little shoe charm right there. I think I got that from Tara. There we go. And this is the biggest one that I had. And I've got more of these on order and all kinds of cool things on the way. So more of these to come and they'll be on my store, but I just wanted to show you this one. This is how it hangs. Can't see the whole thing. Move it back a little bit. So yeah, it hangs at different angles. And they can move around. But I hope you guys like it. That's a purse charm. Already sold. If you like all those colors and you want one, let me know. Just press message me on YouTube and I'll see if I can get them for you. So all right, just want to share that with you really quick, and that's it. Thanks guys, have a great day.